about to show you why you want an inspector who is going to run everything through the ringer, leave no stone unturned. Because right now, this isn't a big deal. It's 100 degrees outside. But here in 3 months or so, oh, looks like the furnace lit up. Oh, wait. Nope. Maybe the flame sensor rod, something along those lines needs to be replaced. Either way, you don't want this happening to you later on in the year.